الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أفضل المرسلين. الأمس قمت بعقد نكاح. Yesterday I did a marriage in here. وأحد الإخوة قال لي أنا أضع بعض النقاط الذي ذكرتها. Brother told me to put some of the pointers that I mentioned that might help to build a happy Muslim home. أنا زوجتي أكيد my wife would think I am the last person that should be talking about a happy home. مفرح الآن إذا تنظر تقول أنت آخر واحد تضع نصيحة عن البيت السعيد. لكن زوجتي والنعم زوجتي من اليمن لمن يشاهد الفيديو هم اليمن فاليمان يماني والحكمة يمانية. My wife's from Yemen and the Prophet says Iman is from Yemen and wisdom is from Yemen. فأنتم أخوال بناتي. You are the uncles of my daughter. So والنعم بأهل اليمن. فكل الناس خير وبركة. All the people are good and great. أولا أبدأ بأول ليلة for the first night of marriage. من السنة قال صلى الله عليه وسلم لم يأتي الرجل زوجته في أول ليلة وإنما comes to his wife on the first night. He puts his hand on her forehead, يضع يده على ناصيتها on her forehead, فيقول اللهم أن أسألك خيرها وخير ما جبلتها ونعوذ بك من شرها والشر ما جبلتها. صلى الله عليه وسلم said to make dua, says, oh Allah, I ask you for what's good in her and what disposition good come from her, and I seek refuge from anything that is bad that might come from her, any disposition that might come bad from her. وثانيا إذا جامع الرجل الزوجة when a man if a man were to come and have a relationship between a husband and wife he is to make دعاء and say اللهم جنبنا بسم الله اللهم جنبنا الشيطان وجنب الشيطان ما رزقتنا. He should make that دعاء saying بسم الله اللهم جنبنا الشيطان وجنب الشيطان ما رزقتنا. أيضا أذكر أخواتي when I mention about my sisters أن صلى الله عليه وسلم عندما نزل عليه الوحي وصلى الله عليه وسلم the revelation came down upon him مر على بيت عمه وبيت أبو بكر ولكن جاء إلى من؟ إلى خديجة. وصلى الله عليه وسلم revelation came down upon him and he was shaken from the cave. He passed by his uncle's house. He passed by Abu Bakr house's best friend. But he went to Khadija, his wife. Why? Because his wife was the one that gave him the complete comfort. So يعني when you feel that the world and what's in it is stayed upon you, you should go to your wife. أختي المسلمة يجب أن تكوني أنت ما أطمق الله عز وجل عنها وجعلكم أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها. الله عز وجل said he made for you your soulmates so you could seek your tranquility in them. So be to Khadija to your husband as Khadija was to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. وهناك حكمة من أن صلى الله عليه وسلم جاء إلى زوجته. Absolutely there's a wisdom صلى الله عليه وسلم went to his wife. وعند انتقاله للرفيق الأعلى when صلى الله عليه وسلم passed كان أيضا مع عائشة. He was on the thigh of Aisha. He was with Aisha and there's a wisdom صلى الله عليه وسلم could have died as a mujahid or could have died as a person that is performing prayers in عبادة. But Allah Azza wa Jal showed us the status of the women. لذلك أختي المسلمة كوني عونا لزوجك وأصبري. وأيضا أن يعلم كل منا أن كل ابن آدم خطاء. We will all make mistakes. ولكن خير الخطائين التوابون. The best of those who make mistakes are the ones those who repent. فإذا أخطأ واحد منكم بحق الآخر عليه أن يسرع في الاعتذار ولا تترك الأمر يمر في ساعات وأيام وأسابيع. If one of you disagree or do something wrong to the other person, make sure that you go back immediately and apologize. Don't let things procrastinate. واعلم أنها أمانة عندك. Woman is an أمانة. لو جاءك واحد قال سوف أترك عندك سيارتي والله وأرجع بعد شهر أخذها. I'm gonna leave my car and come back in a month and get it. والله many of us will make sure there's not a scratch on it. ولذلك your wife is an أمانة for you that Allah will question you about on judgment day. Allah will question you about on judgment day. So make sure that you don't hurt her feelings. Don't hurt her emotions. Make sure that you know Allah will ask you about her. And last, a house that the remembrance of Allah in it is mentioned, tranquility will fall upon the hearts. البيت الذي فيه يذكر اسم الله السكينة والطمأنينة تنزل. ولذلك بعض الرجال يصحوا وهم معصب أو المرأة woman will get up angry. صلى الله عليه وسلم قال إذا استيقظ أحدكم when one of you wake up الشيطان قد عقد على رأسه ثلاث عقد. الشيطان has tied three knots on his head. فإذا ذكر الله when he mentioned Allah one عقدة فكت one tie will be untied. ثم توضأ when he make وضوء then the second one will be untied. ثم صلى ركعتين when he prayed two ركعات فكت العقدة الثالثة فهو طيب ويومه طيب. Then the third knot will be untied. Then he will be pure and energetic and the rest of his day is pure. ابدأوا يومكم بالصلاة الفجر بالقيام بالتهجد بذكر الله عز وجل وليكثر ذكر الله عز وجل في هذا البيت حتى تكون ملائكة. أحد السلف الصالح قال لأولاده أحسنت إليكم قبل أن تولدوا وبعد أن ولدتم. قالوا نعلم كيف بعد ولكن كيف أحسنت إلينا قبل. قال اخترت لكم الأم الصالحة. One of the righteous predecessors said, I was good to you before you were born and after. They said, you were good to us after, we know. But how were you good to us before? He said, I chose for you a good mother. Be wise when you choose a woman. As Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, a woman in general is married for four. And I'll continue that in another video, inshallah. Barakallah feekum, wa barakallah fi biyutikum. We ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to give you barakah in your house. We ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to give you tranquility and sakina. And in the next video, inshallah, maybe I'll talk about more about marriages. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.